tomorrow never comes, never comes, never comes. And that's one of the things we discover when we stop talking to ourselves, stop thinking, we find there is only a present, only an eternal now.
Here, not here. I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal, before this decade is out, of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth.
Discovery Houston, 20 seconds to LOS Tedris.
Hothead, nice to be in orbit.
Four computers now have primary control of critical vehicle functions.